Welcome. I am Evrim. I am the strategy director at Evrim, and we are global trade management software. Global trade, it's like a visa application process for your goods, but it's way more complicated. And the Turkey market is the most complex, which is fast changing regulations. So from purchase order to goods received, it's a huge declaration process, which creates huge data traffic between multiple parties. And it's an error-prone process and causes real penalties. So our solution is we have 20 solution. Sorry, it's not working. We have 20 solution. Custom brokers lead the process with our custom filing service, and also for authorized importer exporter also use a direct filing software within in-house. So we have 6.3 million declarations made, valued $400 billion, and our 900 customers generate 65% of it. The global market size increasing at a CAGR of 12% for 5 years, and thanks to Turkey market, authorized customers is increasing up to 5,000. So we hit $1.5 million in revenue, and our direct filing cost $25,000, and our custom filing cost $1,000. So we have an on-premise solution which has a recurring revenue, and also with new services we have transaction model and income share. So we want to acquire 400 customers in direct filing, and also with Saas and its transaction model, we want to increase our profitability, and also we want to make more global integrations. So there are four players in the market. Ulucom team up with WiseDeck. SAP and Oracle can't do filing, and they prefer to integrate with us. And we have a 20-plus year expertise on the regulations, and our software is adaptive to instant changes. We have a trusted support, and we have 100 integration in the trade network. So we asked $1.5 million to develop Evrim SaaS in 18 months with our trusted team. Me, I have a 10-year expertise, and father, 8 executive and 20 engineer. We already acquired the most complex market, and we are ready to rocket with SaaS. Thank you.
What are your revenues in 2019?
It's $1.2 million right now.
Right. So that's from the on-prem product?
Yeah.
And your forecast was 1.5, was that what you said?
Last year is 1.5, and right now we are asking 1.5 million to develop Evrim SaaS.
So what will your growth be from 18 to 19 in terms of your revenue?
With the new services, there is insurance add-on, for example, it's like 20%, because normally from September to 2020, in 3 months, the whole huge sales coming, because it's a new year. So in custom sector, it's always last 3 year, months.
What are the questions, judges?
What are the margins of the product right now? Is it more like a service business, or do you have a product that you sell on a recurring basis?
We have actually custom filing software. It's 20%. It's on-premise, so it's not that profitable. If we change it to SaaS, because all our operations, the 50% of all our operations goes to on-premise support, so we will have 10 multiplier after we convert it to SaaS.
What's the biggest risk you're facing in the next?
It's a trade data. If you can sustain a cloud business, they can't do export-import. It's like a very risky business. And we deal with a huge risk and gain really less amount of money. And if we make a hybrid model, SaaS in their server maybe, we can deal with that.
Are there any additional questions? Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Excellent. I'll take the thank you.